Jackson, what would you like to say?
I just want to say I'm sorry. You know, it's been very, very bad. That's my little cousin. I wish she was here, she can be here, but I just want to say I'm sorry.
Mayor, he's standing in the back of the courtroom showing you their support.
Based upon the remarks of counsel and the information provided in the pre-sentence investigation report, together with the recommendation of the probation department, as well as, it would be the judgment of law and sentence of court, count one, having weapon under disability, a felony in the third degree, there will be a community control sanction for a period of 3 years. It will end on February 5th, 2013. It would be a $10 a month supervision fees. Costs are payable in 3 years. You must get your GED. You must complete the Lorain Medina County CBCF program.